For the next several weeks, hockey will be on the minds of fans from coast to coast, but there are just two Canadian teams in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Today we asked fans in Victoria and Montreal who they would support if their team bowed out of the playoffs early.
Kevin Bieksa, shots!
It's only the first round of the NHL playoffs, but Canucks fans are hoping that this is the year their team will hoist Lord Stanley's Cup.
They're going all the way.
I have no worries about Vancouver.
The Stanley Cup win.
A 2-0 win over the defending champions in Game 1 is just the confidence boost fans needed.
But here's a question. Let's just say the Canucks don't go very far in the playoffs, and the Habs are the only Canadian team left. Would you pull for them?
100%. I saw that game last night, and they got a lot of passion. That's a great series already, Boston and Montreal. It's got a lot of history. So I'd definitely be cheering for Montreal.
Oh, obviously. I went to McGill, so Montreal all the way if the Canucks don't make it.
Carey Price is a BC boy, and Canadian team is better than an American team.
Montreal fans don't think much about what if, and they certainly don't have the Canucks on their minds.
Well, the Habs aren't going to lose, so.
If the Habs should lose in the playoffs, yeah. Would you cheer for Vancouver?
No, man.
Probably not.
Yeah, maybe the Canucks, yeah.
Sure, because it's a Canadian team, yeah.
I'm going to support Habs all the way. It doesn't matter if they lose and stuff. I would never support anybody else.
What do you think fans in Montreal are saying about the Canucks?
I think they love us. I mean, but I don't go back east very much, so I don't know.
I'd hope they'd say the same thing. I don't see why they wouldn't. We're not the Leafs, so if it was the Leafs, it would be different. I wouldn't cheer for them.
Why not?
Because I hate Toronto.
Well, Canucks are going all the way, but a Montreal-Vancouver final is what we need. That'd be wonderful.
It's way too early in the playoffs to count any team out, including the Habs or my dark horse, the Kings. But for these hockey fans, 2011 is all about Canucks Nation and the long-awaited return to the Stanley Cup Finals.